That was a collection of French folk songs called In the Forest of the King. It's a lot of fun to play. This next piece we're going to play is something completely, totally different. This is actually not a difficult piece of music. I usually try to pick things that are really hard for this ensemble. But this piece of music is rhythmically easy, but so much music to be made in it. And I hope you hear that today. This is Shimmer. Someday I'm going to learn how to turn that on without looking at it. This next piece we're going to play for you is parts of the famous Appalachian Spring by Aaron Copland. This piece of music is a substantial work for whoever's playing it. It is exceptionally difficult for high school students, and I'm really glad we get the opportunity to do this with them. It is also not short. There is so much music to be made in this, and there's so many different parts of it. It's about 8.5 minutes long. So enjoy Appalachian Spring.
Thank you.
What I didn't tell you before we played that, and probably should have, was that the time that this piece was written was right at the very, very end of World War II. And I've told the students this a couple of times. I think that this piece of music by Aaron Copland was meant to be somewhat of a national bandage for all of the suffering that happened during World War II. There's so much peace. Even in the celebration parts, there's so much peace in that piece of music. And again, exceptionally difficult piece of music to play. Please give them another round of applause for that. There will be a brief intermission while we set up chairs for the full symphony, and I promise you don't want to miss that. It's going to be fantastic.